It's the wild beast in its natural habitat. As it gnaws on its deer carcass.
It seems to be struggling.